We're here in Jeddah, where the tension is boiling as we head into the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Qualifying is coming up. The drivers are lined up on the grid. We're now moments away from this, the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. Husex, there's been a crash.
VSC.
Circuit Delta positive.
Understood.
VSC ending.
DRS has been enabled. Currently P5.
The cloak ahead.
As the race progresses, remember to keep an eye on your planned strategy. Use the strategy view to take a look at the plan. And also check the graphs to see how a car's tyre wear is matching up to the team's expectations. As well as using the strategy, the data view is an important area to track during the race. It gives you a deep dive into race data, including lap times for all of the team's drivers. Here, you can also view, you can also check the...
Box, 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 box.
Is it this lap?
Just manage these tyres.
Copy.
Make sure keep these tyres in good nick.
Yep.
Has crossed the line first.
Check your flags out. You are the 11. Not ideal.
Let's regroup then. Keep on pushing.
The Mercedes driver really had things go from bad to worse today.
It's been a very frustrating day for them, and they leave without any points. That's not the sort of performance we'd expect to see, really.
No stranger to the podium, the Mexican driver now takes his place after another remarkable race. It's wonderful to be back down under. We're moving on now to the all-in... The fans here in Melbourne are all set. Brace yourselves for the Australian Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go. There's been a crash. Here we are then, looking at turn 12. They decide to give it a go.
It always pays to talk tactics with the drivers. You can instruct them to respond to a number of different situations that might occur on the track. For example, when trying to overtake. This gives there are several other unique... Don't forget that even if you have a strategy already set, you'll still need to let the driver know when to pit. You can keep track of individual tyre wear and condition here. Each tyre compound and overheating oversee aerodynamic parts can suffer damage. Thank you.
can. Feedback on your tyres.
Yeah, on that side, they're ready to go.
Hey, sir. Xbox.
Yes, Fox.
Look at the ground.
Look at this. So head down now. Xbox.
This happened as they arrived at turn 12. It's certainly inviting. That's Leclerc. Charles Leclerc is today's winner. Unfortunately, that ended up being a disastrous day. Final checks are being carried out on the grid. Here we go with the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go. Thank you.
are all the tyres on? Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, we're just taking a look.
Damage on the back of my car.
Stand by.
And Sainz crosses the line first. He's taken the win.
Now we have checkered flag now. Look at this. That's...
Yuki Tsunoda makes his way back after the event.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now. So give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.